Adult attachment refers to ways of experiencing attachment in adulthood. That's fairly self-explanatory. You'll find that citation in the Bowden text below. But specifically, they've found three styles that are similar to the ones which Mary Ainsworth found. There is the secure, there is the avoidant, and there is the anxious ambivalent. These three types, secure people. Now, to start off with, this is often measured by self-reports of adults' relationships with their parents when you're talking about their early life. Securely attached adults tend to talk about their parents openly and freely. So it's just a free flow of things. They can back that up with examples. And their style of talking about their parents is just quite open and free. Avoidant people, they tend to offer idealized generalizations about their parents, but can't back it up with specific examples, as if they have somehow forgotten. The anxious, ambivalent ones tend to be preoccupied with their parents, but at the same time particularly ambivalent about them. So there is the three types that were identified in adulthood. They're assessed primarily via self-report, but the particular lines which you would need to know for exam would be this. Secure, they talk openly and freely about their relationship with their parents growing up. Avoidant, tend to offer idealized generalizations about their parents, but can't back that up with any specific examples. And anxious ambivalent, they appear to be particularly preoccupied with that relationship that they had with their parents growing up, but they often talk in terms of being particularly ambivalent about it. Hopefully this helps you to understand and remember for an exam if you happen to need it.